Hello guys and girls, and welcome to a wonderful video on the Sniper YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how we transport ducklings and cows using case tractors. First, we will load them with the help of Valtra tractors, and then we will take them on a wonderful route made just for you. It will be full of obstacles, billiard balls, and barrels. But that's not all, because in the second part of this video, we will load school buses and pineapples, and we will transport them with Isuzu trucks. So stay tuned until the end, because there's so much more to see. If you're enjoying what you're watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and have fun. Thank you, and goodbye.
Hello guys and girls, welcome to an amazing video from the Sniper brand. On this beautiful day, as you can see, we have school buses and Ford cars, which we will load with pineapples using case tractors and then place them on Isuzu trucks. Also, we will pass the buses through some obstacles, then load them into the trucks, after which we will transport them safely. So, stay tuned until the end. If you're enjoying the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give us a like too. Enjoy watching, and I'll catch you again soon. Hello everyone and welcome to a new video on the Sniper YouTube channel. In this exciting video, I've prepared something special for you. Loading fruits and we'll be using JCB wheel loaders to load strawberries, lemons, blueberries, apples, and many others onto Kraz trucks. These trucks will then be loaded onto man trucks and transported to their destination. In the second part of the video, we'll load sorghum, soybeans, and corn onto these trucks as well, so, make sure to stick around until the end. If you're enjoying the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give us a like too. Enjoy watching, and I'll catch you again soon.